Yeousch!
Hi everyone, it's Gina with Game Facts, and today's fact is Rockstar removed a character from Grand Theft Auto 3. It was said to be because of the terrorist attacks on September 11th. He was called Darkel, a homeless guy who gets you to rig buildings with explosives. Not good. That's it for today's Gamer Facts, and for those of you who want to check out my channel, it's right over here. Every person that clicks, a butterfly gets wings.